has announced its much-rumored and leaked handset, the Redmi Note 5A. The company actually released some official renders for this handset the other day. Well, the company's CEO did, and now this China-based OEM introduced three variants of the device. The low version comes with 2 GB of RAM and 16 GB of native storage. While there are two high version models, those two devices pack in 2 GB and 3 GB of RAM, respectively. The 2 GB RAM variant comes with 32 GB of storage, while the 3 GB RAM model includes 64 GB of native storage. It is worth noting that you can expand that storage via a microSD card, no matter what variant we're talking about. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 5A is made out of metal, while it comes with three capacitive keys below its display. The low version of the device does not include a fingerprint scanner, while the two more expensive models do come with a fingerprint scanner which is placed on the back. The low version Redmi Note 5A is fueled by the Snapdragon 425 SoC, and it ships with a 5-megapixel front-facing snapper, while the high version models come with the Snapdragon 435 SoC, and feature a 16-megapixel snapper, wide-angle lens, up front, and they also pack in a front-facing LED flash. The low version Xiaomi has announced its much-rumored and leaked handset, the Redmi Note 5A.